Wow, how y'all doing? You good? Man, I'm really excited to be here. I'm excited, too. It's dope doing CBS because it's doing March Madness. I'm a big basketball fan. I love me some basketball. But I hate talking basketball around my uncle, man. You know, he a jerk. You know what I'm saying? Like he's one of those old people that knows somebody better than who you know. Like, you could like anybody. It could be somebody in the NBA right now you love. But he knows somebody way better than him that you never heard of before. And then he always got this amazing story that don't really match up. Like, this is a true story, right? Me and my little brother, we were just talking about how good Russell Westbrook is, right? He has an amazing season this year in the NBA. And we just sitting there like, man, Russell Westbrook is good. Man, he should get MVP. My uncle turned around, huh? Forget Russell Westbrook. I said, man, who better than Russell Westbrook? I tell you, Johnny Too Tall Jackson. I'm like, who the hell is that? State championship, 1975. Too Tall had the ball. Like, what are you talking about? Like, this dude is in the NBA. You're comparing somebody who made it not out of high school and said he's better. I said, what happened to Too Tall? Shoot, somebody threw a rock at him. Boom, dead. Like, one rock killed him? Yep. He had a full ride to Alcorn State. Just taking all of us with him. Y'all laughing off real. Old people are hilarious to me, man. And then I'm back out here single too, which is tough. Like, this dating scene is insane. So I, like, you know, I be downloading all these dating apps. You're like, you know, it's a black Tinder date app called Soul Swipe. I'm not making this up either, right? I know y'all think I'm just being funny. Oh, he's a genius. He's making great material. No, this exists. It's an app called Soul Swipe, which I'm like, why y'all just didn't call it the black Tinder? You could have just said black Tinder. Call it Soul Swipe. And then it got sounds to it, like, when you don't like something, go, mm-mm, 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 mm-mm. You get a match, they be like, oh, yeah. Tough being single out here, man. Everybody's trying to hook me up, too. You know, I got, like, there's a lot of white people here. Look, I love my white friends, but y'all always trying to hook me up with y'all one black friend at your job. I'm sick of that. I'm sick of it. I'm hook you up this. Look, this is a true story, right? Because white people be excited, like, oh my God. Oh my God. Shaniqua will be perfect for her. She's hilarious. And they don't know Shaniqua means. She ain't funny. She don't even like her. But she don't know that, because Shaniqua be cursing out. She's like, hey, Shaniqua, girl, get out my face. Get away from me. Damn, leave me alone. You're hilarious. You wouldn't talk like that at the job, for real. So they didn't hook me up with this girl. She mean. But this is the crazy part. The girl looked exactly like me. That's what's even crazier. They hooked me up with this woman. She looked exactly like me. She had the glasses, the goatee. She had the Jesus piece. She... That's the tough part about it. Like, she act like I look terrible. Like, when she saw me, she's like, this him? I said, lady, if I'm ugly, you ugly. You hear what I'm saying? You have a beard, lady? You look exactly like me. Hey, y'all, thank y'all so much, y'all. I'm Lil Real. That's my time. Peace out. Thank you. Really excited to be here. I'm excited too. It's dope doing CBS because it's doing March Madness. I'm a big basketball fan. I love me some basketball, but I hate talking basketball.